Okay, we'll start with normal. You see, in the case of parabola, suppose here P of t, as you know very well that P of t, at this particular point you want to find the equation of the normal. You want to find the equation of the normal. How you are going to find? See here, the equation of the normal to the parabola y square equal to 4ax at the point P of t is y plus xt is equal to 2at plus at cube. Okay, this is the equation of the normal. Now how we are going to prove? It's very easy, simple. If you want to prove the proof, if you want to prove this one, proof is very simple. At this particular point, if you say that P of t is this and parabola is y square equal to 4ax, then equation of the tangent, you know very well, yt is equal to x plus at square. There are two ways are there to prove this one, because we know the slope of the tangent. Slope of the tangent is 1 by t. So if you know that, directly you can write like this: slope of normal, normal is minus t, because slope of tangent is 1 by t. Slope of normal is this one, and the point you know very well, at square, 2at, 1 is this, therefore y minus y1, 2at is equal to minus t into x minus at square. Just you multiply, y is equal to, see here, xt minus xt plus here at cube, and taking that 2at, right, rewrite here, okay, y plus xt is equal to at cube plus 2at. One way of writing like this. If you know the equation of the tangent also, you can write here, right, like this, yt is equal to at square is there, no? Plus at square equal to 0 is the equation of the tangent. The line perpendicular to this, as you have learned the formula here, ax plus by plus c equal to 0, line, right, perpendicular to 1 and through the, okay, and through x1, y1 is just you have to interchange the coefficient and write like this, x minus x1 here, plus means minus, a into y minus y1 equal to 0. You have learned this in the first year. So using that one also you can do it here. If you know the tangent equation, then it is easy for you. What you have to do here, just you interchange this t, yeah, and now x minus x1, what is x1 here, at square, right, minus is there, plus you write y, coefficient of this one is 1, no need to write here, right, just you interchange the coefficient is 1 as usual, then y minus y1, just I change the coefficient, nothing is there, I change the coefficient, 1, y minus 2at, I have to write y minus 2at equal to 0. Just you see this one, xt minus at square here plus y minus 2at equal to 0, or y plus xt is equal to 2at plus at cube, because here after multiplying at cube you will get, like this also you can do, right. My intention is very clear. You are supposed to learn the normal equation for all parabola, not for one. One I proved it, for the others you see. See here, suppose here we got it that y square is equal to 4ax, means this is the normal equation. Now the question is, if y square equal to minus 4ax is given, then the point on it, P of t become what, minus at square to at. So here slope of normal is minus, not minus t, it is t. Why? Because you see here, dy by dx, if I go for it, 2a divided by minus 2at, will get here minus 1 by t. This is slope of tangent. So slope of normal become what? 1 by t. Slope of normal become 1 by t. That's the reason. So slope of tangent is minus 1 by t, means slope of normal is t. So here y minus y1 2at is equal to t into x plus at square. So what you are getting here, y minus xt is equal to 2at plus at cube, you are getting here. This is the one equation you got it. Now suppose the third equation, suppose if you take down here, x square equal to 4ay, you take down, the point is what, 2at comma at square, 2at comma at square. If this is the tangent, what is the tangent, slope of tangent means here, 2at divided by, you see this, I differentiated here, I get it like this. So that what t? This is slope of tangent. What is the slope of normal? M, slope of normal. Slope of normal. Slope of normal is minus 1 by t. That's the reason y minus a t square is equal to minus 1 by t for this parabola. Not for that, for this parabola, slope is different. That's why be careful here. X minus 2at you will get. Right. In this way, just you multiply, you will get here equation is different. Yt plus x you will get. Yt plus x, you see this one, yt plus x is equal to here 2at plus at square you are getting. So, while cross multiplication, yt and you see this at cube we are getting, it's taking that side, we will get what? Yt plus x is equal to 2at plus at cube you are getting here. Now, in the same case, I would like to take fourth parabola because I did the same thing, same equations of tangent for all four parabola. That's the reason I would like to show you that there are little differences are there in the case of for normal also. This normal is little bit different. And this normal and this normal is entirely different, right? Definitely entirely different here. Next one, you see this one. Next one is here. If I take here x square is equal to minus 4ay, x square is equal to minus 4ay. The point is 2at comma minus at square. Point is 2at comma minus at square. Therefore, you are getting the slope of normal is slope of normal. Yeah, slope of normal, right? Slope of normal here minus 1 by t we got it, whereas here we are going to get 1 by t. That is the difference is there, na? Yeah, we'll get here 1 by t. If you want, if you just for a minute, just you differentiate dy by dx, partial differentiation, minus 2at divided by 2a, cut it off. This is tangent. If it is tangent, what is the normal? 1 by t. Yeah, I did it the same. Yeah, please remember this. Need not worry. Okay, even though you forgot it, if you know the procedure, it is very easy for you. That I want to tell you. So that slope of normal is this y minus plus at square here, 1 by t is equal to x minus 2at. Now you see this yt, okay, minus x taking this side is equal to minus 2at minus at cube you are getting. This is the difference. These are the all, for all four parabolas, we did the equation of the normal in parametric form. Please remember. Okay, now you see here, we are going to study about normal now today completely. So the first point related to this, after the equation of the normal, here the one of the best point is there, please remember. A tangent at one extremity of a focal chord of the parabola is parallel to the normal at the other extremity. Yes sir, you have learned this. This is a focal chord, one is P of t, if you take here, that is at square 2at, if you take like this, then q, you know very well what we are supposed to write, because t1, t2 is equal to minus 1 for the focal chord. So, if it is t1, t1, then this become what? at2 square 2at2. Now, this is focal chord. Now what I want to tell you that, here, if this is one, I set it to the tangent at one extremity of the focal chord. If this one, the slope of this, and the normal if you draw here, probably there is what, these two are parallel, that I want to tell you. In the diagram it not looks like exactly, but the meaning is that only. These two are normal and this should be what, parallel, that I want to tell you. You know very well that. What is the equation of the tangent at a P of t, you know very well. Slope of tangent, you know very well. Here, if I want to write here, you see this one. At this particular point, if I want to write here, equation of the normal, y plus x t1 is equal to 2at plus at 2, I would like to write here. Yeah, at t2, no, that's the reason. Y plus x t2 is equal to 2at plus at2 square. This is what equation of the normal I write. Equation of normal. What is the slope of this? Say m2. Say m2, that is what, minus t2 we have. But according to the focal chord condition, t2 is nothing but minus 1 by t1. So t2 become what? This is what, 1 by t1. According to the condition, m2 is minus 1 by t1. But the same thing, equation of the tangent at this point is yt1 is equal to x plus at square. So, what is the slope of this one? 1 by t1 x plus at1 square. At1 is there. What is the slope of this one? Same. That is nothing but slope of tangent at p of t. Okay, this is what? Normal, equation of normal at q of t2 is slope of this one at this particular point is equal to that one. That means what? Slope of the tangent at one extremity of the focal chord is equal to slope of the normal of the other extremities of the focal chord. We got it. We proved it that. Okay, right. One more important case I would like to discuss related to normal. You see, what I am taking here, y square equal to 4x I have taken. Right. What is said here? Normal at t1 of the parabola, y square equal to 4x. Right. Meet the curve again at the point t2, then t2 is equal to t1 minus 2 by t1, I said. That we are supposed to prove. Yeah, we can. Nothing to worry. Here, let us say rough diagram. This is tangent at p of t1 and again it is going to cut at t2. Very simple. What is that? See here, equation of the normal at p of t. T1 also you can take, nothing will happen. What is the equation of the normal here? You know very well that y plus xt is equal to 2at plus at cube. At t1, you will write, nothing will happen. Right, this is one. Now, next one is what? Again, it is going to cut at t2. Very simple, sir. We would like to substitute t2, p of q of t2. This is what q of t2 means? At2 square 2at2 we have. Substitute here. 2at2 plus at2 square t1 is equal to 2at1 plus at1 cube. I want to segregate this one. How? See here, 2a, t2 minus t1. Another one, a t1 cube minus a t2 square t1. That is a t1, if I take common, t1 square minus t2 square we have, right? So, minus also if you take common, a t1, that is t2 minus t1. I want to segregate here like this. I want to split into this form, t2 plus t1. Nothing to worry. 2a t2 minus t1. T2 minus T1, T2 minus T1, A also get cancelled, 1 by T1 minus is equal to T2 plus T1. So what? T2 is equal to minus T1 minus 2 by T1. We proved it or not? You see this? Like this we can do. Okay, the benefit of this one is, suppose one point is given and say that the normal at this particular point is going to cut the parabola again at some other point, find the length of the normal. Easily we can find, because with the help of this two, t2 will get. Then once you got it, t2, the p, if you say this, p of t, q of t2, length, the distance between p, q also you can find, right? There are so many advantages are there in this one. Okay, now we'll move on to the next. You see here, one more condition is there. If the normal at the point t1, t2 on the parabola y square equal to 0, y square equal to 4ax meet on the parabola, then what is the condition? T1, T2 is equal to T1, T2 is equal to 2. Rough diagram. I would like to take rough diagram here. Right. Somewhere here. This is, let us assume like this. This is T1, this is T2 and this is T3. Right. Say this P, this is Q, this is R. What I am doing here, equation of the normal. I want to prove this one. See, equation of the normal. Because to tell you, to give you the confidence, Nana, it is very easy. We can easily prove this. So, equation of the normal at P of T1 is y plus x T1 is equal to 2a T1 plus a T1 cube. In the same way, equation of the normal at Q of T2 is y is equal to xt2 2at2 plus at2 cube. And you see, just now we proved it one condition. Normal we wrote. And solving this one, saying that t1, t2 lies on it. Instead of that, you see, r, the first equation and second equation, both are what passing through this, again I have to substitute this one on this one. Right, again I have to substitute on this one and solving, we'll get the answer. Instead of that, very simple, what I am writing here, see, normal at, okay, normal at P of T1, cut at R of T3, then I can write like this, T3 is equal to minus T1 minus 2 by T1. Just now I proved it, yes, this is, I would like to say this is what, 1, rather than going in that way, I shifted because after substituting T3 in this one, solving is a little bit difficult. This one is very simple. Okay, I want to show you that. That's the reason I did it. Now, another one is, see here, normal at Q of T2, cut at again R of T3. So, T3 is equal to here also, T2 minus 2 by T2. If you say this 1 and 2 are same, yes, of course, T1 is equal to minus 2 by T1, minus T2 is equal to 2 by T2 here. You see this one, you can write in this way, 2 by T2 minus 2 by T1 is equal to T1 minus T2. Yeah, I want to write here. After taking LCM, 2 into T1 minus T2 divided by T1 T2 is equal to T1 minus T2. See this, gone, these two are gone, so the 2 is equal to T1 T2. What I tried to tell you that after writing the equation of normal, substituting this point and solving, okay, the equating T3, instead of that, ready-made, already we proved it. Normal at T1 cut at T2 means you know the condition just now because we proved it. Okay, use that. It is easy for you. Directly you are going to get the result, that is T1 T2 is equal to 2. Okay. Now you see here, another most important point based on normal. What is that? The normal chord drawn at the point P of T to the parabola y square equal to 4ax, subtend a right angle at the vertex. Then T is equal to this one. Simple, sir. This is vertex somewhere here, normal at P of T, and it is going to cut T2. Take, nothing will happen. Take, this is, if this is 90 degrees, then this is the condition, he said. Now what? Yeah, I want to take here T1 and this is I want to take as T. That is T and this one is T1 I have taken. You know very well, normal at T, cut the parabola, okay, again at T1, Q of T1, then you know where T1 is equal to minus T minus 2 by T1. 2 by T, right, or else you can get it here, T T1 is equal to minus T square minus 2 you have. Say this is 1, no problem at all, we'll write. And now the question is, here we know very well, it subtend a right angle at A. What is A? A is 0, 0, vertex. So now what I'm doing here, slope of PA or AP, right, you know very well, AT square 280. So, 280 by AT square, you will get as 2 by T. Next one, slope of PQ, not PQ, AQ, that is what, same as it is, 281 AT1 square, that you are going to get, again, 2 by T1 we are getting. Since you better indicate M1, this one is M2, since PA and AQ are perpendicular, therefore M1 M2 is equal to minus 1. So I can say that here 2 by T1 is equal to minus 1. So T1 is equal to minus 4. This is what my second equation. Now second equation and first equation if I used here, see in the place of T1 what I can write, 4. From 1 and 2, I would like to replace this by minus 4 is equal to minus t square minus 2. Take this side, minus 2 is equal to minus t square. So t square is equal to 2, t is equal to plus or minus root 2. Knowing this one is very, very important. Please remember this. Okay, now you see here, one of the easiest one. That's the reason I wrote everything here. The length of the normal chord drawn to the parabola P of T. Normal chord, I said, that means normal at T, P of T, cut at T1. So that the condition is what? T1 is equal to minus T, minus 2 by T1, wherever I needed, definitely I would like to use. What I did here, first I want to find the distance between these two by using the distance formula. I did it here. I took something common here. I separated here like this. Then afterwards, I have taken common. What is a common one? A, T1, T, I have taken common. But you remember, it is distance relatedly, we have to keep in modulus. So I didn't write here, right? So first, after taking common, I started substituting the things here one by one. You see here, T1 minus T is there. T1 minus T means just so I added here minus T, so that I got it like this. This I replace by this one. I got it like this. And internally, once again, you see this one, T1 plus T means minus 2 by T is there. Yeah, I replace with that one. So now I started simplifying this. So 4 is available, that 4 means 2 I have taken common. So finally what we got it here, PQ is equal to like this, sir. That only we had to prove. Because it's a length, that's the reason we cannot write minus. That's why 4a into t square plus 1 whole to the power of 3 by 2 by t square is your answer. Okay, now you see here one more condition. If a straight line is given, and if they said that this is a normal to this parabola, at that time what is the condition? This is the condition, right? This is the condition we are supposed to prove. Need not worry. What to do here given? There is a parabola, of course, rough diagram it is not necessary also, right? So here what I want to do, equation of the normal at P of T, y plus xt is equal to 2at plus at cube, say 1. Okay, we know very well this is the equation, but given, what he has given, lx plus my, okay, write minus n, nothing will happen here. Lx plus my plus n, I want to write in this particular form, that's the reason here, like this. Now represent 1 and 2, represent same line. Okay, same line, right? This two are represent same line. So that means here, see this x by l, that means t by l, right? And 1 by m, right? And next one is 2at plus at cube by n minus n, you'll get. Of course, here from this 2, t is equal to l by m, we'll get. And now from this one, minus n by m is equal to 2at plus at cube, we have. Replace t value, minus n by m is equal to 2a, t means l by m. Here a, t, l by m, what I am doing here, just I replace this t by l by m. Now after this one, you see here, while taking LCM, automatically you are going to get the same condition. This is m cube you are getting, m square, same condition you will get. Or else if you want, I'll write one more step, nothing will happen. 2al by m, here al cube by m cube is there. So here minus n m square, 2al m square, right, l m square is it plus al cube, right? Yeah, finally what, al cube 2al m square plus n m square equal to 0. This is the condition we have to prove, and we proved it like this, sir. Okay, we'll do some problems on the normal. Now you see here, if the normal to the parabola y square equal to 4ax at P of 1 comma 2, meet the parabola again in Q, then Q is asking. As I said it to you, that same thing, sir, just while proving this concept, right? I told to you that what to do, what not. If it is T1, if it is T2, so you know very well T2 is equal to minus T1, minus 2 by T1. Very simple. You take here P12 is equal to AT1 square and AT2 square. Sorry, 2AT2 you take. So given parabola is what? Y square equal to 4X. So 4X is equal to 4A. Sorry, 4A is equal to A. A is equal to 1, we got it. Now Here I want to equate y coordinates. So that what 2 is equal to 2a t2. 2 2 gone, 1 is equal to a. A is 1, t2. So t2 become what 1 here? T2 become what 1 we have? So here, what is the value of t2? Here I want to come, sorry, not t2, it is t1, sorry. Extremely sorry, here it is t1. We got the value of t1 is what 1. When we got t1 is 1, we would like to get, while substituting here, t1 will get minus 1, minus 2 by 1. So t2 is equal to minus 3. But what is the point here? Q of t2 is a t2 square to a t2. So now a means 1, t2 means minus 3 whole square, 2 into 1 minus 3. So the answer is 9 comma minus 6. See here, 9 comma minus 6, second one is the answer. Like this, we are using those all concepts here. See here, what are the importance of those formulas, whatever we learn now, just now we proved it. Here you see this. This is the one of the example, you can see this one. Here the normal subtended right angle at the vertex of the parabola. Then its length is asking, right? What is that? Normal, yes, this is a tangent, this is normal. Normal is going to subtend a right angle at the vertex. Then is asking this. Just now we proved it that any normal is going to subtend a right angle at vertex means we proved it that t square is equal to 2 or else t is equal to plus or minus root 2, we proved it. And also we proved it the length of the normal chord is, see, length of PQ, this is PQ, Q, you see P, PQ means what? Normal chord. We proved it this one, 4a into 1 plus t square whole to the power of 3 by 2 by t square. What? Yes, you substitute here, t square is nothing but what? 2, 1 plus 2 whole to the power of 3 by 2 by 2. Yeah, that's it. You can write here, 2 is a, yes, 2a. This is what? 3 root 3, you can write 6a root 3 or 6 root 3 into a is a length of the chord. This is the advantage, sir, knowing those all points. See, here, the advantage of learning the concepts. You see here, I told to you that one of the beautiful concept, I proved it. Okay, here the question is given. See, P, minus 3 comma 2 is a one end of the focal chord of the parabola. You just imagine writing this one into parametric form is also difficult. Right, it is really difficult. And then the slope of the normal at Q. Transformed equation is given here, and this is the point is given. If you go for the general procedure, it will take much more time. But the concept, you proved it. Just now I did it. What is that focal chord? Suppose if you take focal chord, I would like to write the diagram in this way. See here. Suppose if it is like this, sir, you take down like this, focal is there, focal chord, this is what Q is there. It looks nice. That's why. As I told you that clearly, if it is a focal chord, I told you clearly that slope of tangent at, just now I proved it, slope of tangent at P is equal to slope of normal at Q. Because PSQ is a focal chord. Knowing the concepts is very, very important. If you know that concept, it is very easy. What is that? Yeah, you see here, I want to write here slope of. Slope means just you take the curve, y square equal to, no problem, you take the curve like this and differentiate with respect to x, no problem. 2y dy by dx you will get here, 4 plus 4 dy by dx equal to 0, nothing to worry. Dy by dx is equal to minus 4 by 2y minus 2y plus 4 we have. 2y minus 4 we have here. Now this is dy by dx at which point? P. Here 4 divided by 2 into 2 plus 4, this is nothing but 4 by 8, nothing but minus 1 by 2. This is nothing but what? Slope of normal at the Q. Both are same. Knowing the concept is very important. What I want to tell you that whatever we have learned, please be careful with that one. Okay, now you see here, one question. Wonderful question here. See, knowing the concepts is compulsory, but at the same time, technically we have to be sounded. How? See this one. This is one of the best example. We know very well tangent, and we know very well normal and conditions. So many conditions we have learned. But technically, how to think, I would like to show you in this problem. See this one. S is the focus of the parabola. Theek hai. What is that parabola? This is. The parabola is there. Right? Done. This is the parabola. And focus of the, see here, F is the focus of the parabola. P is a point on the parabola. The normal at P meet the, okay, no problem at all. Here normal meet the axis in G. Chalega. Focus is somewhere here, yes. This is what P. Normal at P meet the axis in G. Yes, G. SPG is a equilateral triangle, he said. We people are going to think about this triangle only. 60, 60, 60. What to do here? Yeah, we know P. So P means what? 80 square, 280 will write. S means we know very well. S, G, normal equation will write. Yes, sir, you are right. Normal equation also you are going to write, and you are going to find the point of intersection, and G you will get, and you are going to equate all those things. Yeah, you will get. But technically, after drawing this, just you think about it. Just you think about it. What is it? Okay, normal equation you want to write, right? No problem. What is that? Y plus XT is equal to 280 plus 80 cube. Right? What I am saying that you stop and think about it, what he has given. If it is 60, means this is what? 120 degrees. Why can't you think about the slope of this? What is the slope of this one? Minus. Slope of normal, you see, slope of normal. Slope of normal is minus T. And that is equal to tan 120. T will get directly, sir. T will get here, 120. Tan 120 is nothing but what? Minus root 3. T is equal to root 3. T is equal to root 3. What is the point P? He is asking P only, na? AT square 280. What is A? Y square is equal to 8x. So 4A is equal to 8. A is equal to 2. So here 2 and T square. See, the T square means 3 and 2 into, here A is 2, root 3. So the point is what? 6 comma 4 root 3. This is. You are to be sounded means like this. Think blindly. Yeah, you know very well that writing the tangent equation, getting the point of intersection and equating all the sides also will get. But at the same time, just you think about it. Give time to yourself so that you can reach. Okay? Right, guys. Next. Okay. You see here, what is the question is given? The variable called PQ of the parabola y square equal to 4ax is drawn parallel to this one. No problem. No problem. P, I would like to take AT1 square to AT1. And Q, I would like to take AT2 square to AT2. PQ chord parallel to what? Y is equal to X. That means I want to find the slope of PQ first of all. What there is a possibility? Let us see. AT1 divided by AT2 square minus AT1 square. That is 2 divided by T1 plus T2 you are getting. Chord is, PQ is parallel to this one. That means 2 divided, given T1 plus T2 is equal to 1. That is T1 plus T2 is equal to 2. We got it here. T1 plus T2 is equal to 2. But remember, knowing the point of intersection of the tangent at P, point of intersection of the normal at T1, T2, P and Q is very, very important. So here, very simple. See, the point of intersection of normal at P and Q is like this. We got it. Now, you see, X is equal to 2A plus A. This is nothing but 2 whole square minus T1, T2. Need not worry. X is equal to what we are getting here? 6A minus A also you will get here, AT1, T2, like this, AT1, T2. Now, X minus 6A is equal to minus A, T1, T2, you got it. Sorry. Y is equal to, here minus A, T1, T2, and T1 plus T2 is there. That means Y is equal to AT1, T2, this is 2. Now, you see, Y is equal to minus 2, or 2 into minus a t1 t2, I want to replace with this one. So y is equal to minus 2, not minus 2, only 2, 2 into x minus 6a. Because minus a t1 t2 is equal to x minus 6a. Yeah, I replace here. Now y is equal to 2x minus 12a, or 2x minus y minus 12a equal to 0 is the answer. 12a, yeah, first one we got it, the answer. So sir, it is very, very important that all concept, knowing the concept is not only important, sir, and logically you have to be perfect. You see here, in the last question I introduced here, point of intersection of normals also, please take care of that. Okay, one last point related to normals. What is that? Suppose if a normal chord subtend a right angle, okay, right angle at focus, then the condition is t is equal to plus or minus 2. Please remember this. If you know this condition, then it is very easy for us. The normal chord of the parabola y square subtend a right angle at the focus. Right, subtend a right angle at the focus, then the endpoints of the chord, he is asking this, p of t and q of t1, t2, he is asking. See here, 1, t if you take 2, 1 is 1 point will get, t is equal to minus 2, you take another point. What is the point here? At square, at square 2at, that is nothing but 4a comma, here 4a will get. The other one is t minus t if you take here, at t2 square t 2at2, so that here 4a comma minus 4a will get. Like this, sir. Knowing these concepts are very, very important. Okay guys, all the best. Thank you.